Okay, wait. On three, we're gonna do the ugliest face we can, okay? One. Wait, not yet, man. Not yet. Welcome to a new video. We are not on the beach where you are used to seeing me, which where I will be later on, obviously, but right now we're in the middle of a city doing the final shooting for Sola, which is now online, right now, sola.eu. The moment this video goes online, the shop is online, and yeah, we're shooting the final stuff, the towel hoodies, super nice material, and you will find all the information on the website anyway. But yeah, it's really not about the brand, it's just about this amazing product which we produced only very few of. So yeah, make sure to check it out. Highly sustainable, obviously. You're gonna get this in recycled packaging, and for every second hoodie sold, we're gonna plant one mangrove. Also, we're gonna allocate a certain percentage of every hoodie that we sell into a plastic collecting program to keep our beaches clean, and it's 100% organic cotton. Yeah, super stoked for this to be out. Thank you guys so much, because you are actually a big part of this. You are basically the reason I'm able to do this kind of stuff. So thank you so much for that. For the next collections and everything to come, I want to include you guys as well, and yeah, basically get your guys' feedback on these things. So I'm super stoked. Thank you so much. Now we're just gonna do a couple of more shooting things here. We got Luis, we got Ole here who's taking the photos. We got Luis wearing the daylight.
It's really comfy.
That's good. Stylish. Yeah. Looks good on you. Like he's wearing the SM and I'm wearing the LXL, just for a size comparison. yeah, cool. We're just doing some final shots here, and then later on it's gonna be stormy, so gonna go on the water. Can you tell us a joke?
Knock knock.
Who's there?
Eck.
Eck who?
Bless you.
This is your favorite, huh? Looks like meat, tastes like meat. Oh, that's not.
It's very good.
Yeah. How do we say bye in Germany?
Tschüss.
Ja.
Hallo. Ach so, ja. Ach so. Huh?
It's a wrap. It's a wrap. It's a wrap. Time to get on the water. With this super nice, cozy. And you, time to get behind the computer, do some editing.
Yeah.
And me, time to get on the water, do some sailing. We all do what we're best at, right?
Yes.
It's a wrap. Does anybody know this guy here? That's the guy with the weird videos on YouTube.
For the cool videos.
I hope you will destroy some gear today.
Yeah, me too.
We met up here in St. Peter Ording, North Sea, and it's pretty windy, as you can hear and see. The sand is flying all over the place. There are some waves out there, so I'm actually curious how it will be to sail. This 5.8 is actually like the last year's 6.4, so it's a very powerful 5.8, but still holds up really well in strong wind. Well, we're gonna see about that today. And then I'm gonna put in the 34 JP Australia glass fin, so not a carbon fin, because I'm planning on jumping around a little bit. I don't want to put too much stress on my carbon fins.
Alter, meine Finne. Kannst du bitte aufpassen?
The place basically for windsurfing is shit.
Yeah, it's not the best windsurfing spot, I gotta be honest. But I'm here for the challenge.
I mean,
yeah,
it's basically pure sand,
pure
the place.
Sand, yeah.
And then there's like 1,000 meters to the beach. There's a lot to complain about, but we won't.
It's
we'll get right into action.
It's a challenge. Yeah, it's definitely windy, but it was a good choice to take the 5.8 so that I can fly higher.
No, it's actually really challenging out there.
For him, it's very challenging.
I'm not used to that big waves, and there's waves coming from everywhere, not just one direction.
But your gear is not crushed yet?
So no, not all is fine so far.
Well, I'm having a lot of fun because I like it challenging, and it definitely is challenging, right?
It's challenging, yeah.
That's what we came for. Man, that was so sick! The waves were just like about head high, so perfect, easy. For me, it was like quite chill. And then just...
Quite chill? What?
Flying. Did you guys see that? No, it was really fun. I love this. It really feels like flying, you know? Humans always want to fly, and this just take off, and then you sheet in, and it just takes you up. It was super fun. It was well worth coming here. It was well worth all the sand and the troubles we had and the rain. You guys know it already. Oh, the
Can
best
I have
thing.
One or?
I might have one for you, maybe.
I hope.
No, it's just the best thing. Right out of the wetsuit into the solo hoodie. Super cozy. Thanks for holding the camera, Mario.
No problemo.
I really wish we had some more PWA and German Windsurf Cup races in those kind of conditions. Just through the waves. The wind picked up a lot, actually. So tough conditions, but good conditions. And it was well worth coming here. It was with a 5.8 and now drying my hair and going home.